You're okay.
The time he knocked me and stood it up, there's nowhere else to go.
I know, you know, as I said, avoiding action is all it was.
Yeah.
Because, yeah.
Now what?
That's pretty much how it goes, yeah.
Yep.
There's, what can you do? But you're okay?
I'm fine, yeah, just landed on my hip.
A few scuffs.
That's
all right. Just that means
crash.
Everything did its, yeah.
Just a crash.
It's helpful. It's also the slowest speed corner.
Yeah.
You know, because you don't want the same thing at turn one or turn 10, you know, because as soon as they start tumbling, it's all over.
Yeah.
Didn't hit your head. I saw your visor's a bit scratched. Yeah. That's a bugger.
Ah, that's all right.
$1,000, mate.
Yeah.
Fingers are alright?
Yeah, I just, you know, like I feel we have a blood blister, that's it, yeah.
Alright, just throttle blister.
How is he? How are you, mate?
I'm fine.
Pissed off.
Avoiding action. And
was this not two bikes?
It came up the inside of me on the right in the corner.
I didn't get the details of the bike that came up inside.
Do you know? Oh, you've got GoPro, is that on?
Yeah.
Yeah, pull it off and come see me. Yeah, back in the picture.
I'll have a word to do my best to get her upright, mate, and not hurt her.
That's all right. No foul, one lever missing.
I ride a 96.5 blade, mate, so I'm used to the. The heavy old, you got no brakes, mate, so yeah, let me ride it and use the rear. Yeah.
Can you get in here?
Just rolling. Rear brake works, yep.
You gotta go on the left side.
Are you gonna have to hold me, bro? There we go. Done.
Honda
still has new ones. Yeah, so just do what you need to do. I'm here to just across the office on the Green ZX10. Yeah. Just come and see me and we'll have a look at that footage.
Copy that.
Yeah. Yeah. Just come and show what bike it is, last words of. Fun and games on race day, but not a track day, mate.
No.
It's just the sort of thing that shouldn't happen. looks of it, it's just
lever.
Engine case and a few scratches, mate.
Going that fast.
Yeah, luckily, yeah.
See, right on the apex, like, I don't, yeah, slow, just as you kick it.
Yeah.
Suddenly it's there, it just stands up and there's no way to go.
Yeah. No, do what you need to, mate. Sort yourself out and then come see me.
Yep.
Hey, whose bike's that? Can we get that? Oh, is it? Yeah, just let me know. Just don't leave it right there.
Yeah.
Sweet. Gotcha. Yeah, Reese, continue past. We pull up where it says exit only on the left.
Yeah.
Yeah. Just here on the left, mate. Yeah, we can't.
Oh, okay.
Because we're going to just think of the trailer. We're going to wheel it all around. Yeah. Get it off here. It's a short roll over here anyway, yeah. All right, I'm going to get you sorted out, mate.
Yeah. Really unfortunate, mate.
Yep.
I would be pretty annoyed as well.
Looks I've got like my son up here riding a 600 for the first time, so I'm going to get this up and just kind of cruise around.
Yeah, so it only takes one, mate, to as well. Hey, Reese, give me a fave. Can you just support the back end? Because I can't touch the brake from here as well.
Yeah.
Nah, she's good.
Yeah, I've got a side stand. Just fucking
stand. Leave it here for now.
I think it's in gear, isn't it?
Nah. Oh. Yeah, it is, yeah. Yeah, just got a really light clutch.
Lost a little bit of water.
What about the overflow?
Yeah. Oh, just double check that. Came up the inside of the corner. Just about to tip it in as the bike comes up the inside. Now he was going to go around the corner. Then, so, I can clearly it stands me up, and it got nowhere to go. You just go straight into the bank. Fortunately, it got on camera. Right, I've got no front brake, got a back brake. So I can stop it on the clutch. Yeah, just the clutch. Bit awkward, because you're used to doing this. Anyway. Camera's still recording. It's not going anywhere because the brake lever snapped off.